track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear.
Alright, let's fucking go here.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
My wheel makes a ton of noise at this track, too.
Yeah, it gets tired, yeah. Where it, mine's the same way. The fans come on.
Fucking Packers and Spoon already, Jesus. What's up?
There was the Williams in the hairpin who just
ate it.
He ruined it and he fucked it up. He was in the gravel. That was funny.
Is that Bobby?
I have the names disabled. I'm not sure.
Give him credit. He's not the best, but he keeps showing up. Even though he doesn't have a point on the year, I give him credit for that. He had a shot last week to that last safety car, too. I think he was running like six, but he had a bunch of penalties, and that ended up fucking him.
Oh my god, look at all this traffic.
I know. Goff disqualified. Jint retired. Oh, he's not reserved now. Sorry.
I haven't gotten close to that.
Not the fucking how deep I went on that hairpin, holy cow. That was terrible. I'm gonna have to kick the fucking kids out of here. Like.
Oh wow, I was only 2/10 off, and I totally botched the last corner, so.
This is a smooth one for me. Fuck, I just cut it. I'm going to hit.
How are you taking that hairpin? You gotta... I find that you don't want to get too close to the apex.
Yep.
On the inside.
It's, I try and hop each curve just a touch, but I also want to avoid that exit curve. Oh, you mean the hairpin?
Yeah.
Yeah, I try and be a little bit more in the middle. Like, if I try and take it, like, right at the bottom of the track, I don't think it's fast enough.
Yeah. No, I agree. You can take a lot of curb at the end. And the chicane. It's like 5/10 you can't get, but you should know those curbs at the end. Which I missed. So, Josh, did you see the video of the fraud in Georgia?
No, I didn't.
So listen to this. They got on security video the counters kicking everybody out, being like, oh, we're gonna stop counting for the night. They kick everybody out, and then they start counting. The four of them start counting. They pull ballots, these suitcases, out from under a table. It's like they were hidden.
Really?
Yeah. And they got it on video. They caught them.
I'll have to try and find that.
I know you're streaming. I don't want to say too much or else we get banned.
Right. Purple one. Lost the back end a little on spoon. That cost me a couple pence big time. God, that was fucking horrible. What was that? 27-7. All of it out of turn. Fucking... whatever a spoon is. I don't even know what the fucking numbers are either.
You'll get him next slot, buddy.
Yep. I gotta figure out a way to fucking actually qualify. I'm not touching that.
Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Up the last chicane again.
What's your time at least?
26.7. In P3.
Oh, fuck me. I'm out of fuel and I gotta get back to the fucking pits.
Oh yeah, shit, I'm pretty low too. Oh no. Lift and coast, buddy.
Yeah,
lift and coast.
I hope I didn't fuck Zem up in the final chicane. guess I have the right amount of fuel in my car, apparently.
All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
Gotta get these fucking quali laps down.
Stay focused. You got just I don't know how to help.
Yeah. Let's execute. That's all I gotta do. Like my sector one, it felt actually really good. But sector two was just awful. Kinda undid everything I did in sector one.
Mm-hmm.
Even if I'm a tenth down or something like that on my sector one next time, that ain't gonna be the end of the world.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
More time in this.
Not bad. It's feeling, I think you lost a big chunk of time. You're too slow going on.
What's that?
Into Spoon, you were too slow.
Yeah, I think I messed
part
that
of
up.
That, yeah.
Yep. I don't have that corner down quite to a T yet, unfortunately.
It's a tough corner.
I don't think I'm going to make it back. There's no place to cut the track unless I go up on the hill and get back to the pit lane that way. Plus, I lost a little on the exit of Spoon just by catching the edge.
Yeah. Well, it's going to be another one of those races, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, 150. There's no way I'm getting out again. Not with the way they get me in the fucking pit stall. That could have been so much better. Fucking hell, god damn. Oop, little wiggle.
I couldn't get that chicane right every single time.
Yeah, that's...
I messed it up every time.
I know I'm not the best at qualifying, but I'm disappointed in that. Race done. Here we go. Remember, don't hit start.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Packer.
I'll be right back.
Yep. Down. Fucking hell. God. Down. Leave it. Down. Now the fun begins.
What is this?
That's what I was just saying.
What the fuck is this? God damn it.
Boy, it's telling me a two-stop here.
Well, I know for one thing I am under-fueling the car, because there is bound to be an accident. Okay. Oh, jeez. Should I just bring intermediates? What do you think?
I don't
Full
know what
YOLO?
Well, I know I always use a lot of fuel here. I've always used a lot of fuel. I don't know why. I don't know what to do right now with the rain. This is going to be interesting. But last year you could take the fuel and it didn't make a difference. This year it does make a difference. What'd you put in? You put in even?
I put in -1, like YOLO and a half right now.
Really?
I always use a lot of fuel here too, but I figure, I guess we're going. I figure it's just, I feel like it's a good idea.
I'm doing 28.1. That's 1.1 over. That's the most. That's the least I can get myself to do.
Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of a. I'll make it like minus 0.8. It's a little better. There's gotta be a safety car with this. I just.
The track isn't that wet. It made it look like it was gonna be a lot wetter than it is. This kills me now that I'm starting in 10th too, because now I gotta start on the tires I qualified on. I wasn't giving a shit about them, because I didn't think I'd be starting on them.
Yeah,
Launchpad is
that's a good
good,
point.
but we need
I
to
forgot
land the
about
gears,
that.
so go into each one when you can. We're gonna need some
Did
work
they
on the
fix
brakes,
the
so put some energy
thing
into
where
them
you
and on
press
the
the
tires as
overtake
well,
button?
please.
I haven't been one to try it.
I pressed it quickly and then unpressed it, so
We're about to find out then.
I'll be stuck in low at least, which is, I don't know.
Man, my fucking tires got 10% wear on them already. Zeke behind me is on brand new softs. Fuck, I almost wish I would have. Nobody else would have got me then, but with this rain, I don't know if I would have chosen mediums to start.
Well, you better get the temperature up, my friend. That's all I can say.
I'm having a tough time getting my sauce up to temperature.
Yeah, me too. I mean, I can do a burnout and get the rears good, but. Oop, flip flop fish is off. A couple people are off.
I mean, seriously, my fucking softs. I'm fucking trying to keep them warm and they're fucking fading here.
Yeah, mine as well.
Boy. Everybody's fucking going slow. Beck just hit the wall on the formation lap. There are people going off left and right here. This is gonna be a fucking disaster. Oh, there I go.
You lost it, buddy.
I was trying to warm the rears up.
Dude, like so many people fucking crashed on the formation lap, bro.
This is gonna be a fucking nightmare.
Yeah, my rocket start. I don't know what works in this.
I'm gonna start in
How do you
standard on
start?
this one. I usually start in rich. But I'm gonna start in standard
Yeah.
on this one, I think, just try and get the traction. Because there's still water coming up.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed.
Fucking
Be ready with the
disaster.
clutch.
And I really don't. This isn't a wide track. Turn one is tough here. Whoa, where'd the lights go? Oh, there goes Alt Maverick. That's why he's tier 2. There's Beck going wide. I'm afraid to hit the overtake right now.
I got Zem. We're in P4.
There you go. Keep it going. Somebody took out the fucking brake marker board for the chicane already.
Yep.
We've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button.
I'm fucking terrible right now. Oh, Adri's out, huh?
Yep.
Safety car, safety car.
Fuck, I just went by the pit.
Reduce your pace.
God,
keep
fuck
your delta
man.
Number positive as we form up.
I don't know if the hards would have made it all the way to the end, though.
Is passing. Expected to
yeah,
Adrian,
he lost it and spun into the wall, and I
so
ghosted, thankfully. Yeah, I don't know.
Safety car?
What's that?
Brian's not passing the safety car. Go past the fucking safety car.
Yeah, I don't know what to do here.
This is tough because of the weather. Because softs will definitely have more traction, there's no doubt about it.
The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car.
But if it dries up, then getting rid of the pit stop could be beneficial. I'm outside the top 10, so I'm probably going to take the chance and go for the hards to the end. But I really need the water to kind of dry the track here before make that worthwhile.
Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tires.
Yeah, I still don't know what to do.
Well, if you pit, it's almost... The hards kind of have to be the choice, in my opinion.
Pitting this lap, then? Come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Packer's still going. I stayed out, like... That's probably not the best idea. It's probably a terrible idea, actually, but...
All Ferraris are double stacking. Where are they?
Release, release.
Oh, fuck that. How did he get released in front of me? That's fucking terrible.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
So I pitted in 11th and came out in 14th. Stop.
Would you look at that?
Doesn't, like, three raindrops on the weather screen usually mean, like hard, heavy rain?
I don't know. I'm surprised at how many people stayed out. Like, seriously. I should have pit for the mediums.
I don't know if they'd make it from here.
It's cold out. Isn't that good?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think I would make it. I would find a way.
So I'm in third place for the people that have pitted. But everybody else is on soft mediums. All the people that have pitted are in hards. I'm going to tell you right now, that's going to be a fucking... These aren't going to be the fastest tires in the world, I'll tell you that.
Try to stay in the DRS train, right?
Yep. What wings do you run here?
I'm running 4.6, but I'm gonna take it down to 3.6 now that the rain is gone when I pit next.
So you're a missile in the straight lines then, aren't you?
That was the plan.
We're gonna go around another lap here.
Yeah.
There's a fucking McLaren way back there. That's why we're not going. I got 2 laps of fuel now.
Let's See, I have half a lap of fuel extra now. The plan worked.
Well, I don't mind this, because this is just making it easier on my tires.
Catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Somebody just lost the wing. Thanks.
Can we get going now?
I sure fucking hope so. This has been a long safety car.
I almost just lost it.
Yeah, don't do that where you are now.
That was a bit scary.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Let you know when we're going.
Okay. Because we're at like a fucking standstill before the chicane right now.
Going, going, going.
Green flag.
Man, I almost got flip-flop.
Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy.
Contact ahead of me. I wonder if Fuzz got damage from that. Oh yeah, big time.
Okay, we've got plenty of energy. Use the overtake button and have a go.
So if I come out, I'll be in pretty clean air, huh?
Yeah, most likely.
I almost wonder if it's worth it to go for the undercut.
It'll probably be pretty powerful, I'll tell you that much.
Oops.
The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
Come out in 16th if I pit. I don't know where that is though.
I am in 12th. Fucking God, fucking damn it. Doesn't even pay to fight this.
We're trailing our teammate by 7.6 seconds.
I'm just struggling here a little bit.
I'm pitting.
Yep.
Hards aren't fun.
No. I'm not having a good time on the hards. But there's other people around me, and I think they're faster than me.
I just got wing damage.
Oh no, how bad?
Not good. GP Colin, I guess, he wanted to let me by, but he just stopped. I wasn't expecting him to just stop for no reason.
That's stewardable.
Doesn't matter if it's stewardable, I don't give a shit. It matters that I have wing damage now. I'm 3.7 seconds now behind flip-flop when I was less than a second before.
That's no good. Flip-flop came in too?
He did.
Well, I have no fucking pace here at all.
Place to sound. Yeah, it just fell apart.
except through Sector 1. I seem to be good through there. That was the best. I finally took the fucking spoon.
Our gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds.
Well, let's take fucking spoon like last time again. I'm a putz in a straight line. I gotta make a count in Sector 1. Here comes Packer. 1.2 behind me.
The gap to the car ahead is 1.9 seconds.
Yeah, that's a little faster than what I'm doing right now.
Without a safety car, it's over. It's over for me. position are you in now?
Go right by there so I can get DRS on you. I am in 7.
Try to stay with him. He might make a mistake. He could still regain the position.
Drive at your ability, don't try and keep up with Packer, he's on a softer compound in year 2.
The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form.
There's a Red Bull. I think that's Jinnett. He's off. Must have hit the wall. I got fucking nothing left in the battery.
No issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Need a better exit than that if I want to fucking get by. Couple people made pit stops. I'm up to 4th.
Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
Flip-flop is 2 positions behind me. I'm sure that doesn't make you feel any better about it, huh?
No.
That's how you fucking take Spoon right fucking there. Do that every fucking time. Oh. Fucking hell. Almost lost it on the last chicane.
You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing.
Yeah, you've gained like 9 seconds on me. Like a second per lap you're gaining on me.
Am I?
Yeah.
If I was using overtake here, I might have got him, but I don't have enough. Oops, Zeke just got 3 seconds.
Brings you up the place.
Up the third. Oh, something happened to the people behind me. Zeke went off. Now flip-flops by him. Oh boy, 55 on the front left. Gotta make sure I pull in a Checo here, not a Bottas.
Gap to car in front is 4.3 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 29.6 seconds. Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well.
Camden's holding off Packer right now. Close to our friends, though, too. Hang on, baby. That's in the pits.
Yellow flag. Caution, caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens.
Maybe I can keep a fish here and have him drag me.
Keep on it, buddy. Someone's got to bring home the points today. It certainly isn't me.
You see we're up to fourth in the constructors?
I did. The guy, I don't know why he had to stop on the racing line. I don't understand, Josh.
No, that's not, you don't usually stop on the racing line. You get off the racing line. Unless I'm mistaken.
Well, it's like, you know, I appreciate the gesture and all, you know, but... Very poor execution.
Right. I'm trying like fucking hell to get this guy's DRS. 1.001. Yes. Drain my fucking battery doing it, but... Gotten a few miles an hour in the straight.
Okay, gap ahead is 1.6 seconds.
Packer still hasn't gotten by Camden.
I pit. I'm gonna go for fastest lap.
Yeah, go for it.
Three laps of fuel remaining.
Mm-hmm.
gap to the car in front is 3.0 seconds. You've lost some time to the car behind.
What position are you in? Fourth. Right away, keep it up.
Paul Packer just got 3 seconds. He's too far out in front of me though.
He's getting spicy towards the end.
He's got 6.5 seconds on me. Oh, he just got by Camden. Now he's probably going to try and push to break the 3 seconds, but I don't think he's going to be able to with one lap left.
This is your final lap, of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 5.4 seconds.
I didn't get it, man.
No?
That's a bad lap.
I'll take that.
Fourth.
Yep.
Nice job.
Yeah, that'll work.
Where did Flip finish?
Third. 5.6 ahead of me.
And you would have been right behind there. You?
No, Fuzz was behind me. Fish was ahead of me. Fish was in third.
Gotcha.
So you probably would have been right up there with Fish. I mean, I would have let you by in a heartbeat so you could. Gone after. I would have made it difficult on him and easier for you, but
I should have gone through the mediums. I think that was probably would have been the right call.
Did you guys pit at the same time?
Yeah, we pit at the same time, and he, you know, Colin was like right in between us.
Oh.
He got out ahead, and I was stuck behind, and then that's when it all went to shit. But it happens. USA next week. I'm not very good there, but
I like to drive that track. I don't know if I'm the best, but I like that. That's a fun track to drive. Because at Sector 3, you can go side by side the whole way around there. I gotta watch my start again. I don't know if I missed something or if they. The lights just went off earlier, if I just was fucking not paying attention or something.
We got a lot of ones that I'm not, like, USA, Mexico, Abu Dhabi.
Oh, see, I like that. That's Abu Dhabi. That's the one I wait for. Wait the whole year for that one. But that'll be after Christmas and all that good stuff. Yeah, we'll take her.
Ah, Brazil. I like Brazil.
Yep. That one's not... I didn't like it last game, but this game, it's a lot better this game, in my opinion. So, that's always a fun one. Lots of action there, yeah. Too. Alright, well, I'm going to head her off here.
Here, Joshua, before you go, listen to this news that I read today. The former Israeli space security chief says aliens exist and have been in contact with Israel and the United States for years.
Really?
I don't know. It could be a liar.
That's, who knows? Who knows?
They're called the Galactic Federation, he says. It's gotta be fake news. The Galactic Federation. Come on.
That's gotta be.
That's funny. I want to see aliens, Josh. That's the one thing. If I see aliens, I'll be happy. And I can die happy.
I am sure they're out there. I just... Who knows where they are? Let's put it that way.
Exactly. I'd love to see aliens. But okay, Josh. Have a good night, man.
Yep, you got it. We'll catch you next week. You got it.
All right.